Yeah, you did a great job.
And we're gonna continue working together. Tonight, and I'm going to make it over and over again, and Nina just made it, is this political revolution is not about Bernie Sanders, it's not about Nina Turner, it is about you and millions of other people. What the political revolution means is that you are the revolutionaries.
That's us.
What this campaign has shown, not just in winning 13 million votes, but in taking on the establishment all over this country, what it has shown is that millions of people are prepared to stand up, fight back, and create the nation we know. That election days come and go, but what is much more important is that political and social revolutions continue.
Yes.
And that our goal from day one has been to transform this nation, and that is the fight we are going to continue. And if you think about American history, think about 100 years ago, right here in New York City, Triangle fire killed hundreds of workers.
Yeah.
But workers stood up and they fought back all over this country. Workers told their employers that it is not acceptable to be employing children in factories who are losing their fingers and their hands around machinery they should not be around. Workers said that we are going to have decent working conditions. We are going to form unions.